Hello?
Hello, MCI operator.
I'm back with another video. It's your girl Taisha with Boutique Extensions. Let's get into this wig install. This is a 13x4 custom wig that was made for my client. So off camera, we did go ahead and get her melted down, the scalp. As you can see, we're applying some makeup just to the wig, and because I did go ahead off camera and apply it to the stocking cap, she did go ahead and get her makeup done, and as you can see, her makeup is the bomb. So she's about to slay this install for her birthday. So let's get into it. So as you guys can see, I am using my favorite glue, favorite adhesive is the Almighty Bond. I told you guys, if you haven't tried it, go ahead and try it because it's the bomb. I did go ahead and apply 4 layers. So on camera, you're going to see me apply 2. Off camera, I did go ahead and apply 1 more layer. I think I did 3 layers for this install. Usually, I do go ahead and do 4, but we went ahead with 3. But yes, this adhesive is the bomb. So just continue to watch as we continue to slay my way. Okay, now once your adhesive has went ahead and dry and it's nice and clear, go ahead and get that wig positioned. As you guys gonna see, I'm doing a little tugging and pulling, but my client don't mind because we getting that bad boy down in place. Okay, do you hear me? Now I do have my clients go ahead and help me hold it in position, and I do go ahead and comb it, you know, just to make sure that it's, you know, secured and in place and make sure that adhesive can go ahead and lock in to the lace. So once I do go ahead and get it positioned to where I want it, I do go ahead and take my blow dryer, and I do run that across for about 5 or 10 minutes on cool air. And I just feel like the cool air just helped the adhesive just lock in place even more. Once I do have that down and I have it all, you know, where I like it to be, I'll take my lace band. And you guys, you know, I live for my lace bands. If you go ahead and watch my other videos, you will see I use it through all my videos. I love my lace bands. They are available on my website, which you can check out later. But in this video, you're going to go ahead and see I will go ahead and position the lace band. Once I do that, I am going to go ahead and start styling. I'm going to go ahead and position my client with a side part because that's what she's rocking today for her birthday. And we're going to go ahead and continue to slay. So continue to watch this as we slay it my way. So now that I got our lace band on, I'm going to go ahead and get this side part molded in. And I do go ahead and use our my wax sticks, which is available also on my website. I do have my own wax sticks. They are the bomb. It's good for natural hair and your wigs, whatever you choose to use it for. It's the bomb. But you're going to go ahead and see. That's how I'm going to go ahead and form my part with my wax stick and my famous hot comb. You guys know, everybody loves the hot comb method. So just continue to watch as I continue to just slay my way. Now, as you guys are just watching me, just with this just hot comb method, you can see the part is just starting to form. Just from using that wax stick in the hot comb, I'm telling you, that gets your part in place, baby. So continue to watch me as I do. Continue to go ahead and style. I am going to go ahead and flat iron. She's just going to go ahead and do a little bone straight style. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And I am using my Sebastian heat spray, my Sebastian styling spray, which I do love. And then I'm just going to go ahead and continue to flat iron. So continue to watch me as I do go ahead and say, do you guys see that part? See that? Look at that part. Natural, baby. Do you see it? Do you see it? Do you see that? Continue to watch this lay. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, please hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Tell me what you want to see more from me, because your girl will be doing more videos. But go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Ladies, we get ready to remove this lace band, and look at there. When I say nothing but scalp, nothing but scalp. Yes, baby, yes. You see that? It is already melted. We ain't even cut the lace off yet. Yeah, so go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Tell me what you want to see more. So now what I'm going to go ahead and do is just go ahead and cut off the ear tabs. See, we just getting into it already. It's looking nice. Look at there. Look what? Get into it, baby. So let's go ahead and get those ear tabs cut off on both sides. Once I cut off the ear tabs, please take your time when you're cutting your lace. I take my time. In this video, it does look like it's speeded up and that I am going quite fast. But I do take my time when I am cutting my lace. So take your time. When you're cutting the lace off, take your time. I do section mine off in 4 pieces, which you will see in this video as I continue to cut the lace off. So as you continue to watch, please hit that subscribe button. Let me know what you want to see more from your girl. And just continue to watch this lay. Do y'all see my client makeup? Her makeup is the bomb. She just turned 17. It's her birthday today. And that makeup is what? It's nice. Yes. Hit that subscribe button. As you guys can see, when we get that lace cut off, my client says so herself. She said it looked like it's coming from the scalp. And yes, it do, baby. I'm telling you. continue to watch, but you see, take your time when you cut in your lace. I am using an eyebrow razor when I do cut all my laces. I just feel like it helps it go nice and smooth, but take your time. Look at this, you guys. It's nothing but scalp. Lace where? What lace? What? Can you find a lace? Tell me where you see it at, baby. It is the bomb. And it just so helps that the makeup is done and it blends in just so much better. But continue to watch this slay. Hit that subscribe button. Now, I am going to go in a little bit. As you can see at the top, the lace is not all the way down. So, I'm going to go ahead and take our little favorite adhesive. Put a little bit more on there. Let that go ahead and dry a little bit clear. Once that dry clear, I will go ahead and lay that down. In the process of that, I am going ahead on both sides, the left and the right. And I am going to go ahead and take out sections that I am going to use for my baby hairs. Because the client loves my baby hair. So we're going to go ahead and slay those today. So I'm just going to go ahead and take a little bit out the side. Go ahead and braid that down in place. Once I got that braided down in place, then I'm going to go ahead and proceed to lay that little piece down where that glue has sit there and dried nice and clear. You guys can see, and it takes nothing but a second. So I'm going to go ahead and lay that down. Once you see it lay down, you guys are going to see. It's just the ultimate meltdown. The ultimate melt. Please, if you have not, hit that subscribe button now. Hit that subscribe button now. Thank you. Hit that subscribe button. Continue to watch me slay. So now that I have our baby hairs in place of where I want them to be, I'm going to go ahead and take some of our frizz holding spray, spray a little bit across the edges, and then I'm going to have my clients pull those down while I put our lace band back on. Once I go ahead and put the lace band back on, I do go ahead and put my clients underneath the dryer for about 10 minutes. And once they come from up underneath that dryer, you guys will see the ultimate meltdown. Please hit that subscribe button if you have not. Yes, 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 we're back. Now that my client is back from underneath the dryer, we're going to go ahead and take off the lace band. And you guys can see, it just gives it the ultimate meltdown. It's coming from her skin. That's nothing but scalp, baby. We giving you nothing but scalp. Lace wear. What lace? What lace? What lace? Now, let's get into these baby ears. So I'm going to go ahead and get these nice and combed down. Use my wax sticks and my hot comb. Now, watch this, you guys. Yo, I swore I thought the hot comb was on. Wasn't even on. So we had to go ahead and get that baby hit it back up. Yes, because you know it got to be nice and hot. But I went ahead and used my wax stick all across the front. You know, just because I'm going to go ahead and give it the ultimate meltdown. You want to make sure everything is nice and slick and smooth. So then I'm going to go ahead and go back in with the hot comb, straighten out where I want my baby hairs to be. You know, when it's hot, your clients jump. So they hear that. See? Woo! baby, we're not going to burn you. We got you. I got you over here. We ain't going to get you. We ain't going to get you. Yeah, I'll be having so much fun with my clients, you guys, I'm telling you. But just the wax stick in this hot comb, it just, it makes everything just so perfect. Do you guys see that? So now I'm going to go ahead and take my eyebrow razor and I'm going to go ahead and start cutting off my baby hairs. And we're just going to go ahead and give it the ultimate melt. Continue to watch this slay. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, please hit that subscribe button. Hit the thumbs up button. Let me know what you like, what you don't like. Comment, like, share. Hit the subscribe. Now, yes, get into these baby hairs, baby. I'm telling you, once these baby hairs is laid, go ahead and put them underneath the dryer. Again, I'm going to go ahead and take my black paper. What you call? Yeah, that's what you call this stuff. I don't know what you call this stuff. I'm going to go ahead and take my black paper, take about 2 or 3 strips. I'm going to go ahead and put her under the dryer for about 10, 15 minutes. And I'm telling you, when they come back, that is the ultimate ending of this process. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you have not, please hit that subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, thumbs up. Tell me what you want to see more. Look at there. The ultimate meltdown. Ultimate melt. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching.